Hello, my name is Andrzej Mazur, and I would like to tell you a little bit about web monetization in HTML5 games. I will start with telling you a little bit about the W3C Games workshop that happened last year, where I was giving a short talk called Indie Perspective on Web Games, where I was talking about how indie developers create their games and what are their main struggles. I was comparing the year 2011 with 2019 because the previous W3C workshop happened in 2011, and since then the game development came a long way. And while I was asking developers what are their main struggles, there were many tech-related answers, but two of them were repeated the most, which were discoverability and monetization. And those were the issues that were mentioned the most. Right after my talk, I was approached by the Coil folks, who told me about the web monetization API, which sounded really cool and really interesting. And I decided to try that and experiment with web monetization. 2 months later, already there was a web monetization category in the JS13K Games competition I'm organizing since 2012 every year. It's an online competition for HTML5 game developers where they create a game in 13 kilobytes. So that's quite a challenge. And we had 48 web monetized entries submitted to the competition out of 245, I think. And the overall sentiment was very positive. People were really excited about web monetization. They really enjoyed trying that in their competition entries. And we also had another year, like a second web monetization category this year. In JS13K games already. And 2 months after the competition ended, we visited London, went for the Mozilla Festival, where we had MozFest Arcade, which was a booth showcasing web monetized games from both my own studio, Enclave Games, and from the JS13K games competition from developers who submitted their games to the web monetization category of that competition. And people visiting the booth were really excited to see an interesting concept of playing the game and then seeing the authors are paid some micro amounts of money in real time. We had a second or like separate monitor with the account balance showing a small increase every time somebody was playing the games. And it was also the time when the grant for the web program started or was announced. And it's a program led by Coil in cooperation with Mozilla and Creative Commons, in which $100 million will be given away in the span of 5 years to developers that want to experiment with web monetization API and ways content creators can earn money from their creations on the web. I was lucky enough to be awarded with a grant, so you can expect lots of things coming from Enclave Games as we will be creating some games, some tutorials about web monetization, but you can also expect web monetization to appear in some of our initiatives like the mentioned JS13K Games competition or the GameDevJS community. There are more GameDev-related projects that were awarded with a grant. For example, the default folks are doing a web monetization challenge that will run for a month. It's an online jam. Richard Davey, the creator of Phaser, is also awarded with a grant, so he will work on implementing web monetization plugins within the framework. And there are many more GameDev related projects coming, so you can totally expect more and more web monetization mixing with HTML5 game development. Okay, so what's actually web monetization, what I'm talking about? So this is a proposal for a W3C standard for a JavaScript browser API, which allows sending money from one point to the other between the browser and the website. And to have your website monetized, all you have to do is add a monetization meta tag, which points at a payment pointer, which is like your virtual wallet. And the best thing about web monetization is that this payment pointer points at a wallet which can receive funds instantly and immediately. So whenever your monetized website is visited by someone who is a paying subscriber, which I'm gonna mention in a minute, you will receive funds immediately. And this screen was actually showed at the MOSFest arcade booth where people were playing and actually seeing the money flowing directly to the wallet. Right now, there are two wallet providers, Uphold and GitHub. You can expect more companies offering their wallets in the near future. And there is also a Coil who offers the service of becoming a paying member, who will be able to visit websites and stream money to them. And it works like a gym membership. If you pay $5 a month, when you visit a monetized website, the author of that website will be paid for every second you spend on that website playing games or reading content or doing whatever there is to do. So from the developer point of view, it would be great to detect those active subscribers, paying members, and offer something extra for them. So you can check the monetization state. If it says started, then you can do something. Instead of the if, you can also do this through an event. If the monetization start event actually starts, you can do something with that. And by something, I mean offering some content to the visitors to thank them for being paying members, because for every second they spent on your website, you are paid some money. So, and I think the best part about this is that you can work on your own features within the game that will be offered to the paying subscribers, and it can be separate new levels or extra points, more coins to spend in the store, some unique weapons, etc., etc. And also the cool part about this is that we can get rid of adverts. We won't be needing to deal with privacy issues, companies spying on users playing our games with the ads, and those companies selling the data. This can be totally thrown away out the window, and we can focus on only sending money through web monetization. This also have some benefits compared to classic publishing with publishers, classic publishing of the games. because usually when implementing some SDKs or APIs of publishers to show adverts or something like that, the code is usually complicated and there is a lot of effort to do that. While with web monetization, it's all about adding a meta tag, checking if the user is monetized, and then everything else is basically our own code. And instead of waiting months for reports, which happens way too often, the money are streamed real time directly to our wallets. So that's pretty amazing. I think that's it. I encourage you to learn more about web monetization. To me, it feels like this is finally the native way of monetizing the content on the web. And I'm gonna invest all my time and efforts into experimenting with that. And I hope you will too. If you have any questions, please reach out. I'm more than happy to talk. Thank you.